All right. Rickford Walker. Rickford, well, at least you've had a good start to the season. Very good half to enjoy your last match. What are you looking forward to this year in the Neil Williams 2020?
Well, I'm basically looking to get as much score as possible that I could get. I'm trying to get much runs for the team. That's basically the goal for me.
Over the last year or so, year and a half, you have really been hitting some good scores. What have you done differently to your batting?
Basically, I've been able to tweak my game a bit with the help of some key players. I work hard, watch some YouTube videos as well, some good players, and I've been able to help myself pretty much.
What are you looking forward to in your career?
Personally, my short-term goal is to make Sevens the senior team. After that, I'm looking forward to take part in some of those franchise cricket.
As a young cricketer, how do you look at the development of young cricketers in St. Mary's and Grenadines?
Well, today I was supposed to play a match. The outcome was because of rain. The covers was on, but the pitch was wet. I think they need the youth players to perform better. I think better development, preparation should be put in place. If the covers were covered properly, would have been playing. And that in itself is a downfall for the cricket.
Certainly. What about like the commitment from the young players themselves? What do you want to see from young? You being a young player today yourself, but what do you want to see as a blueprint for the development of a young player?
Well, determination. Players being able to accept the faults as well, and work on the differences that they have, the techniques and so forth. Be eager to play the game as well, and train.
You are playing for one of the team with a rich history in St. Mary's and Grenadines, that Saints. How did you get to play with this team in the first place?
When Saints went to first division, they played again. I was playing for first division team Combined Youths at the time. They played against us in the finals, and the guys encouraged me to come and play for the team. At the time, I didn't thought I was ready for the challenge, but after a year or so, I took it up, and from then I keep improving with Saints. Premier cricket is better challenge in terms of bowlers and batsmen have to adapt quickly and come up to the task.
Who are some of the people who have sort of influenced your career now in Saints?
Ken Roy Peters, Romel Currency, young Sunil Ambriz. I like the way how he generally care about his game. I think he's mature a bit as well, so open to look at him. We have some key young players as well. Jaron Jan, who likes to strike the ball. So we generally have a young team that seem to be playing well.
With regards to the management and so?
Faster's been one of the best managers I've seen, in cricket.
That's Foster Hawkins?
Yes, he always followed the team. He always wanted to see the team do well. He looked out for his players as well. And he always encouraged us. One of the things that Foster told me when I now joined the team was to play my game. He never really wanted to see me bat 50 balls and score 10 runs. He rather me play my natural game and so. So it was easy to fit in the team because of that leadership from Foster. And as I said before, he keep encouraging the guys every day that we play cricket.
Yeah, you follow any footsteps some of the players who have played for this team, that like Mike Finley, Vibert Butte, and a number of other top players. This bring any kind of sort of pressure on you to sort of perform, to excel?
Not really. As a cricketer, I tend not to premeditate any game or put pressure on myself. When I go out there, as usual, I'm a bit of a nervous starter, but I don't like to show it. But I don't go out and say I'm going to play some cover drives today or so. I try to go out there and say at least I'm going to play straight today. I'm going to play straight, watch the ball, see the ball. It's in the area where you could hit it, you hit it. It's a good ball, you try to at least get one from it.
Okay, Rickford.